Glory out that. We are back. We are gonna beat this level. I hope you guys are ready. Hunt for a raised here. Let's go. Let's kick some enemy butt.
Throw a generator in the back of the chop. Should keep that platform charged up.
What's the setup you got going here?
Kessler's positioned a mobile jammer on each island. The damn things are cloaked. They mask the frequency emitted by the ray sphere, which is why no one can find it. The dishes along the bottom of the platform are set to find the jammers. As I bind each one, I'll feed you its location, and you can go down and destroy it. Unless I tell you to. You need to time this right. If we make a single mistake, Kessler will remove the jammers and we're back to square one.
Understood.
As I scan for each jammer, we'll have to be pretty close to the ground, so be sure to watch our backs. Once I have its location, we'll be able to speed up.
No worry. I'll take care of anyone that crosses our path.
Wow. You gotta find it. Thank you. crap! At least we know where it's at now. Alright, Johnny boy. Climb, 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 climb. Run a few laps. Oh wait, I got the Ion Storm, don't I? Oh, the Ion Storm! Make this worth our while. Come on. Okay, we should drop the Ion Storm right above them. Shouldn't we? Alright, you make it sound so easy. Then again, when is it easy? Ooh, hey. Don't mind if I do. Like a freaking parkour, man.
took care of the jammer.
Good. Get back up here so we can look for the next one.
Gonna die. Gotta run. Can't stop now. Gotta run. Gotta fly. Gotta climb. Not what? What is it, Molotov?
It's exactly like Shred Cooper.
That's your conclusion?
Yes. It's exactly like Shred Cooper.
Well, it was made by Sucker Punch.
Well, it's not exactly like Shred Cooper, but it's like Shred Cooper. Yeah, I don't remember how I played Shred Cooper.
Yeah, you played Shred Cooper, so what? This is different. You have powers. There's a lot more enemies. So a lot more different. And you gotta fulfill a load of tasks.
It's like you have to do the exact same
thing. I finished scanning
for
the next jammer. We're
heading
to its location.
Woo! In your
face.
What does
that electricity thing do?
This sort of platform?
Yeah. No. The electricity thing at the top left of your screen.
That thing?
Yeah, right. Right.
That shows how much electricity I can shoot.
Yeah, but what if we're out?
Then I won't be able to use electricity.
Will you be dead?
No. Unless I can recharge myself. Go to your room. Mom's calling.
Yes, ma'am.
So, what's your plan for getting out of the city?
Hell if I know.
Well, you better come up with something. If you think they're gonna let someone as powerful as you just run around, you better think again.
I appreciate the concern, but I'm not really worried about it.
You should be worried. Very worried. You think they're not gonna try and recreate the race here? I gave them copies of every schematic I could get my hands on. But even if that fails, they still have you. Their own personal WMD. My guess is that they'll capture you and lock you up. Only let it run when they need somebody wiped off the map.
Well, at least I'm good for something.
No!
Go find the jam.
You fallen. You make it sound so freaking easy, John. Yeah! Bow. Gotta kick some anime butt. Yeah! Gonna kill some anime condos. We are about... We can play Minecraft.
Oh.
Oh god, no, no. Bad, bad robo dingy majigger argy. Oh, no, no, no. Bow! Bow! We need to find that thing. What just happened? They just glitched me out of the game.
Go find the gem.
Frick. I'm sick and tired of you all. Now, I'm not happy. Oh, for Pete's sake. They were mowing me down like I'm nothing. Back off, back off, back off, fall off. Yeah, that's what you deserve. Come on, let's go drain us some electricity. We need some shocking power thingies. We need to power up our shocker charger. Shocking. Yummy. Kaylee. Drive over down there. Pow, 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 pow. Are you kidding me?
Go find the gem.
Get out of here! Get out of here! Serve you rock, little birthday. Oh, now you want to start at me, huh? You are going to get yourself a pain in the face.